bands are getting greedy these days. I wanted to buy tickets for a concert recently at Madison Square Garden. The guy said, we only have a few tickets left. They're $75, and the seats are behind the stage. I said, behind the stage? You know what? I'm going to stay home. The guy said, stay home, $40. $40 to not see the big Michael Bolton, Hootie and the Blowfish, Celine Dion, Triple Bell, with special guest Third Eye Blind. Hey, wait, Todd, that's not a triple bill anymore. I just counted to four. Shit, you got me. You busted me.